too. She's got a pad down on 34th and Vine, selling little bottles of Potion number 9. I told her that I was a flop with chicks. I've been this way since 1976. She looked at my palm and she made a magic sign. Said what you needed. She went down and turned around and gave me a wink. She said, I'm gonna mix it up right here in the spring. It smelled like turpentine and looked like Indian ink. I held my nose, I closed my eyes, I took a drink. I didn't know if it was day or night. I started kissing everything inside. But when I kissed the cop down on 34th and Vine, she broke my little bottle of love potion number 9.